Right, this is how you write Chinese. First, you go to the menu and you click on this little icon there. And then you click like that at the top bit. And then you choose the thing down here at the bottom. You can choose what's right. Let's say flower, for instance. And you click at the top right. And then there's what flower is in Chinese. And you say practice. And you can practice writing Chinese like that. And then once you've finished, like, traced it all over, there you go. I've written flower.